in your last shift, when you entering or bring some passenger, what documents needed?
Documents is paper. Passenger first thing is police.
Yes.
Passenger list.
Yes.
Port clearance. And then ship position. Ship position. Then cargo management, if any.
Cargo. Cargo management. Cargo management. During your ship operation, do you have experience in the restricted visibility effort?
Yes, my experience last restricted visibility relocation. We doing first the monitoring of general system or 73 on the time.
Okay.
Then inform to marine control. Controlling the vessel area.
Yes.
We abnormal condition. We running with 6 speed. Look like from start to destination 1 hour, maybe more than 1 hour because using
safe speed
and on the checkpoint, sorry, fly radar, sync on the GPS, echo shoulder,
okay.
Navigation equipment is on, like what is navigation and green and yellow.
Okay.
This is on.
Okay. Is there any checklist?
Oh, of course. Checklist. We always do it before the job. Before you start the job, we always do it.
I mean, is there any special checklist for restricted visibility or just a departure and arrival report?
We make checklist. We doing a checklist also. Content of the form.
Yes. Yes.
Weather.
Weather.
Weather. Wind and pollution also. Then information regarding the location of will be go destination there. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Tell me level of sea, how many meters is like that.
Oh, okay. So, checklist is available.
Checklist is available. Like GSA, toolbox meeting.
How about your last ship? The ship also doing anchor? Or just long side?
We commonly provide anchor as well, but we very urgent using the anchor.
Okay.
Very urgent only because we have the location. We have mooring buoy special for tie-up.
Yes.
Using anchor, and sometimes we can tie-up at the platform, but with long distance, more than 200.
So how many security levels do you know?
Security level have 3 levels, level 1, level 2, and level 3.
In your experience, normally use how many security levels do you have experience?
the last expedition we did during level 1 and level 2. Level 2 on the time port, come in port in Kemaman. During that time, protester regarding the Prime Minister, many people coming in place nearby the port in Kemaman. Because the coming for protest Prime Minister on the time.
Demonstration.
So, I mean, near by the port.
So, your security
level 2.
Rise up.
Because 30 minutes before arrive, we report to Port Control at Kemaman. I asked the port security. He said, on the time, Kementerian, coming and import level 2. Automatic vessel, my vessel, coming to level 2 also.
So you realize how many cruise members?
10 cruise.
10
cruise members.
Is there, or was there any problem with your crew?
Just discussing for the problem, nicely talking, sitting together. Talking personality first, then coming make the like family, like a friendly, whatever with you or something. Yes, we can friendly, just walking, just normal, coming to a normal situation.
Yes, for example, you have one bed crew.
Yes.
So, what do you
use? I feel it's a first thing, discussion day. I come to my group, you coming for looking money for the family, not like no for fighting actually. You come for looking family, you positive thinking, don't bring problem family to come on board, because I think it's, your job is until I'm good, so I'm safe for you.
Okay, one time, you have to remind him, but in the other time, they do it again, so what we do? For example, they make mistake
and make a
trouble. And, okay, this time, okay, you remind him and you share the paper. And the next time, he do it again, he did it again. So what we do?
Yeah, he keep me time, he keep me time.
Do you need to give the warning letter?
The first thing we discuss,
okay,
the second time we make a discuss, the third time we make a letter and send to the NSQ or GPA.
This is the problem for the superior, for the
officer
engineer. This is there are many probability of the situation like that, because sometimes there is one to make a problem. One time it is better to give remind. Okay. And then second one, if still no change, one problem, and I give you warning letter. Still, repeat again, warning letter again. And then there is no warning letter, the third warning letter. So if before we give the third warning letter, it is better. We discuss to the company. Because the company will give solution, and if we the decision is not company of the task to take option. But without informing or discussion with the company, cannot be. So remind, warning letter, warning letter, discuss company and then decision.
First remind, the second warning letter, the third warning letter.
And then the warning letter one, warning letter two, and then warning there is. There is no warning letter 3. Warning letter 3 is mean?
Depend on decision on warning.
Yes, depend on decision.
The third is informed to the company.
Yes. Or, because, we try to solve the problem before sending or discussing this. It is better as master you can handle all the problem in internal problem. If the internal problem is
Because only looking how you become master that you will problem manage your group.
Yes, the capability of master. But if we do our best, but they still cannot be handled,
it's not proper.
It's a problem that we will from the past to the past. So regarding the ISPS, what kind of drill for the ISPS?
ISPS security drill. Security drill.
Illegal
project.
Okay, stowing.
Stowing.